rhythm time step. I have four different ideas. Follow me. The first one. The second one. Okay, I show you the first and the second one again. Full up, full up, shuffle, step, step. Full up, full up. Second idea.
Pull up, pull up, stop, rush, step, stop. Pull up, pull up, stop, rush, step, stop. Pull up, pull up, stop, rush, step, stop. Pull up, rush, step, stop. Pull up, rush, step, stop.
Five, six. 5, 6, 7. I continue now with the rhythm time step, the third ID and the fourth ID. The third one. Okay, I show you that again.
Pull up, pull up, shuffle, step, step. Pull up, pull up, shuffle, step, step. Pull up, pull up, shuffle, step, step. Shuffle, step, step. Shuffle, step, step. Pull up, pull up, shuffle, step, step. Pull up, pull up, shuffle, step, step.
Let's count the triplets of the last one because it's not so easy. I count the triplets with you. One, a two, and a three, and a four. Five, and six, and a seven, and a eight. One, and two, and a three, and a four, and a five, and a six, and a seven, and a eight. One, and two, and a three, and a four. 5 and 6,
seven, eight, one, and two, and the three, and the four, and the five, and the six, and the seven, and the eight.
Okay, let's do that again. One more time with the triplets. I did something strange. Rhythm time step. Are you a beginner or high level student? Are you a tap dance teacher who's looking for new ideas, new music?
Then Tap Dance World can become your personal toolkit.